She meant just loves to pet, and if it's you to a tea.